Hi, my name is Rafaela, and my question was, how do different neurotoxins affect the brain? So I chose this topic because I've always been interested in how venoms work, and it's something that I just didn't know much about, so I wanted to learn more. I really love studying this topic, especially because of the chemistry of the future, where I learned how neurotoxic venoms affect the sustainable development goal that I chose. So thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoy the slideshow.